saying that the NX7 shakes at low head speed, so this is probably about 1500 or 1600 RPM. It's just once you get the dampers broke in, she'll smooth right out. But the dampers are so stiff in the kit when they're new, so you just need to take some time, get a bunch of flights on it, probably a gallon to 2 gallons worth of flying, to break the dampers in. And as you can see, no shakes, no vibes. She's a happy camper. This has got the YS96 in it, so the YS96 will do low head speed as well.